It's morning. Goats are happily eating. You can hear the pigs in the background during their squawking and squealing because I haven't gotten to them yet. But I got to show you guys this. So I'm looking at the side of the barn, and I was like, oh, it must be a grasshopper because the grasshoppers will climb up on the buildings to get warm in the morning. And I was like, gosh, okay. No, y'all. That is not a grasshopper. And I know this is probably coming across blurry, whatever, because this camera is not the greatest. That's a gigantic wolf spider. They're really great at catching nasty things like grasshoppers, which give me also the heebie-jeebies, and other bugs. And as big as that grasshopper is, as big as that spider is, that thing has been eating very, very well. I was going to get on that side of the barn and do some weeding, but I think I will not do any weeding for a while. I'll just leave it alone and let the spider do his thing, because I'm not going over there.